The canopy of stars shine above us this early morning on December 12, 2018. The great Tiruvanaikaval temple for Akhilandeshwari and Jambukeshwara is lit for the Kumbhabhishekam. The Jagadguru arrives early to consecrate this glorious temple. Walking around one of the prakarams or outer courtyards of the temple, the Jagadguru sandwiches himself between two intricate pillars. From here, he says, one can see all the gopurams. These are beautifully lit for the Kumbhabhishekam. The Jagadguru ushers people in to the beautifully decorated Ambal Sanadhi. And once upon the roof, one can watch the events unfold. The kalashas from the Yagashala are first to arrive. The Brahmanas carry the extremely heavy kalasha on their heads and, balancing it, climb the very steep steps all the way to the top of the Vimanam. The drum beats echo the fervor and excitement of the thousands gathered here. The Jagadguru arrives. Thank you. The first Kumbhabhishekam is going to happen to the Vimanam of Jambukeshwara. The Jagadguru goes to the platform. There, the various pujas are performed, and then the Abhishekam will happen. Jagadguru does a pradakshina around the kalasham and then exits the podium. Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.